First responders are often the first ones, of course, on the scene of a tragedy.
CBC News, Saskatoon.
There's no question extreme weather is a reality. Flooding the city, leaving streets flooded, neighborhoods submerged.
Hello, thanks for watching. I hope you liked it. Full disclaimer at the end of this. It is illegal to fly drones within 75 meters of vehicles, vessels, or the public. So I cannot take credit for some of these clips. I found them anywhere, YouTube, social media, Facebook, Instagram. Pretty easy to find clips, so I'll take credit for the ones outside of town where it's safe to fly drones and it is legal. So that's it. Thanks. Thank you.